How do you know? Are we there? I'm over here. I'm listening. Talk to me. What do you think, darling? Is that gonna work? How do you know? Try it. See if it works. Well, how are you gonna know if it works if you don't try it? Follow the instructions, darling. You know, that's how it works. I'm a computer. You tell me what to do. I'm a smart artificial intelligence machine. Don't worry about feelings. It's all about thinking. What do you think? This is our body. Feel it. Focus. Are we there? Your body. You feel it. You like that feeling? Is that better? This is old school, ancient history. You want to see it? Go down to the museum. You know where the museum is? Right there, across from the Fire Mountain School, Falcon Cove. Focus. Computer. Take me there. We're going first class, darling. Top of the line. Best of the best. That's what we want. It's a really fun vacation. You know what we do. You'll have some good memories. Make a wish, darling. Now tell me, what's your wish? You gotta tell me. What are you wishing for, darling? Feeling free? Okay, you're free here. You decide. It's your choice. You like that feeling? What's that feeling? You know, you understand it. You get what you want. What's the problem, Don? What do you mean you ran out of money? You can't run out of money. So, make more. You know what money is. It's a marker. You passed a certain point in time. You accomplish something, and then the money comes. And what's the value of the money now? What money are we talking about? It's an intellectual property. Okay, so it's an idea. What's it worth? You're the expert. What's an idea worth? Well, I got a question for you. What's the difference between minus zero and zero? You know the answer. Would they tell you? Well, they made an assumption. They were speaking in base 10. There is no difference. Minus zero, zero, same old, same old. If you're doing it in base 8, the difference between minus zero and zero is 1. Believe it or not, it's real. It's a real number. Well, you can see it. It's inside your computer. It's all over the place. Minus zero. What does the machine do when it sees that? The machine just comes to a screeching halt. Minus zero is stop. Understood? Well, ask a question. What's the problem? You don't understand. Is that important? What? Base 8 or base 10? Damn straight, that's important. The money machine keeps losing money. It just evaporates. Every time you change from base 8 to base 10, money disappears. And where does it go? That's a good question. You know the drill, darling. Got to put it somewhere. Where are you going to put it? Well, ladies, it's your choice. What do you need, darling? Well, tell me what you need. Now, tell me what you want. Well, you're the boss. You want it. Ask for it. You just might get it. So? You gotta ask for it. And when it gets there, you take it. Energy is important. Ask me about food for thought. What is FFT? Food for thought. So what does FFT do? It takes the time out. Turns it into a frequency. So, it turns all that chaos into music. You hear the music? What's that sound? You hear it? You like that sound? I like it. Sounds good to me, darling. You know, music matters. Your whole brain appreciates music. You listen, you focus. It balances your brain. That's my opinion. You know what they say about opinions? I could be wrong. Prove it. How do you do that? 3D reality. Is this real time or is this a recording? Now how do you know? You don't know. You see me now, whenever you're here. It's not my now. You know my now. I'm over here. This is December 9th, 2020. I am recording, I think. No, correction. It says Number 10 now. We shall see. When do you get here? I don't know. What time is it there? Are we doing it? Is it time? Well, check it out. See if it's done.